He is the biggest criminal. He is the biggest businessman. This is the biggest national issue.
Jimmy Carter,